ko naman po ikinahihiya ang pagiging mahirap po. Mahirap naman po talaga kaya tatanggapin na lang po. At 16th, you acknowledged and accepted that life is not easy. Pero sa kabila ng lahat, sa mga pinagdaanan mo, patuloy ka pa ring lumalaban. Patuloy kang nangangarap di lang para sa sarili kundi para sa iyong pamilya. Sa halos buong taong nasubaybayan ka ng libu-libo mong tagahanga, nakita namin ang pagbabago mo sa buhay. Nabago man ang buhay mo, pero di nagbago ang pag-uugali mo. Bagkos, mas naging mapagkumbaba ka. Mas iniisip mo ang pamilya mo, kaibigan mo at mga taong importante sa'yo. Hindi binago ng pera ang ugali mo at kinamit mo ang biyaya mo para i-bless din ang iba. Kailanman, di ka naging maramot. And you always look back sa mga taong naging karamay mo sa panahong ikaw ang nangangailangan. Lagi mong pinahahalagahan ang mga taong tumutulong sa inyo. Sa murang edad, you already understand that life is not all about you but about others. Napaka-selfless mo kaya mas lalo kang hinahangaan ng mga taong sumusuporta sa iyo. So today, as you celebrate your 17th birthday, always remember how you should live your life really depends on you, on your choices. Be courageous. Make your own choices kahit mahirap. Do what matters to you. Follow your dreams di dahil gusto mo i-satisfy ang mga magulang mo or ang mga taong nakapaligid sa'yo, kundi dahil ito ang gusto mo at ito ang magpapasaya sa'yo. Don't be afraid to fail and don't be cautious to make mistakes. Huwag ka matakot magkamali kasi sa bawat pagkakamali, dito ka matututo. Ang kabiguan at pagkakamali ay parte ng proseso ng buhay. Ito ang magtuturo sa iyo ng pinakamagandang leksyon. Ito rin ang magiging gabay mo sa paglalakbay mo sa buhay at ang magpapatatag sa iyo. Failure and mistakes will help you realize what is life and what is living. You are enough. Be yourself and be who you want to be. Huwag mo hayaan i-define ang sarili sa ideology na binuo ng iba at ng lipunan. Happiest 17th birthday, Fiancée Jane Ilona Batalero. Remember, you are one of God's beautiful masterpieces. May every day of your life bring glory to His name. You are loved, you are beautiful, and what makes you more beautiful is your heart and your soul. You have it in you, the power to make this world a beautiful place for others. Again, happy, happy birthday, Fiancée, from your EDSI Global supporters.
Hi, Fiancée, in behalf of Team EDSI Edo Marathon, I am admin Kafodimix channel, wishing you a happy 17th birthday. 17 is a great age to be as you're in the prime of your teenage years. Take in every minute and make many magical memories. And nandito lang ang Team EDSI Edo Marathon na full support sa inyong dalawa ni Kalingap Edo. We love you both. Happy 17th birthday, Fiancée.
My dear Yans, happy 17th birthday! Wishing you good health always. May God give the desire of your heart. May this birthday mark a new chapter of growth and happiness in your life. Stay humble and spread kindness. We are proud of you and we love you. Love from Tita Gemma, Tita Maria, Tita Chris, Tita Sally, and Tita Rona. From Edu Fiancée Best Friends. P.S. No boyfriend please. Love you!
Hi Fiancée Jane! Greetings from Singapore. Happy 17th birthday. I'm one of your reactor, Marzano TV 2.0. And wishing you na gumanda ang karir mo at syempre ang study mo. At sana tuloy-tuloy yung ano, karir mo dito sa Kalingap. Syempre, always remember, one Kalingap, one family. And masaya-masaya ako dahil naging party ako ng Kalingap at the same time, eh, nag-react ako sa EDSI. And looking forward sa inyong dalawa ni Papa Eds. And to God be the glory. And happy birthday ulit.
Hello, Bibi Fiancée. Kami ang Solid EDSI Forever. Bumabati sa iyo ng happy, happy 17th birthday to you. Wish at panalangin namin sa iyo na matupad mo ang lahat na iyong pinapangarap sa buhay at sa pamilya mo. Ang iyong kabutihan sa panlabas at panloob ay siyang aming minahal at hinahangaan. Mag-aral ka ng mabuti para sa mga pangarap mo. Huwag matakot magkamali dahil sa bawat pagkakamali ay dyan ka matututo. Pagpatuloy mo lang ang iyong magagandang gawain, lalo na ang pagtulong sa kapwa. Sana hindi ka magbago. At huwag mong kalimutan magpapasalamat sa ating mahal na Panginoon, sa mga sponsors, mga taong sumusuporta at nagmamahal sa iyo, lalong-lalo na sa Team Kalingap. Remember, you are the one most beautiful God's masterpiece. Maganda, mabait, maalaga, matulungin at mapagmahal. Once again, happiest birthday to you, baby. We love you and God bless.
Hi Yancy, it's me, your Ate MSK official. I would like to greet you a happy, happy birthday. Wish you all the best luck in your life and enjoy your special day. I love you, Yancy. Once again, happy birthday. Never thought I'd feel this way. In the
search, I'm glad that I do believe. Hi Beyonce, happy birthday, enjoy your day. Huwag kang ma-stress, ganyan lang ang buhay, mag-aral mabuti. Tulungan mo ang mga magulang mo, mag-aral ka para matupad mo lahat ang mga pangarap mo. Tanda mo, nandito kami lagi ng mga titas mo at iba pang mga titas. Huwag kang pa-apekto sa lahat ng bagay. Alam ko, you are a strong person at kayang-kaya mo yan. Trust God. Mwah.
Hello, Bianci. Wishing you a happy birthday. May you have more birthdays to come. And I hope that all your wishes and desires will become true. God bless you always with your family. And once again, happy birthday. We love you.
Oh, hi BNC, happy 17th birthday. Wishing you a wonderful year of good health, happiness, and success. And stay pretty palagi, amore. Laging pretty lang. At saka, God bless you palagi. Ingat ka palagi, amore, ha. At saka, basta, enjoy your day lang. Bye-bye.
Ayun, magandang araw po sa lahat. Ito po si Kuya July, ang inyong katugang, ang inyong kalingap. At gusto lamang pong bumati kay Biansi ng happy birthday. Happy 17th birthday. Na may maging masaya ka. At sana ituloy mo lang yung mga ginagawa ninyo ni Papa Eds. Dahil nagugustuhan kayo ng mga viewers. Na may magtuloy-tuloy yan. Hindi mawala yung respeto sa Team Kalingap. Siyempre, kina Kuya Bal Santos Matubang, kina Kalingap Rab. Huwag kalimutang magpasalamat. At higit sa lahat, sana i-prioritize mo yung pag-aaral dahil napakahalaga nun. At yun ang pakikinabangan natin sa mga darating na araw. At naway, magkatuloyan kayo ni Kalingap Edo. Dahil napapansin naman namin, mukhang masyadong sweet na ho yung dalawa. Si Wifey at saka si Habi, mukhang masayang masaya. So ituloy nyo lang yan dahil nagugustuhan niya ng mga viewers po natin. So muli, happy birthday kay Biance. At maraming salamat din po kay Kalingap Ed siyempre. Dahil inaalagaan niya po si Biance. Kaya si Biance, lagi hong laging inspired, laging blooming, at saka lalong gumaganda. So muli, happy birthday Beyonce, and God bless.
Happy, happy, happy 17th birthday sa iyo, Ayan, more blessings and more birthdays to come. Ayan, wish ko lang, sana hindi ka magbabago. And ipagpatuloy mo lang yung magandang ugali mo. Siyempre, unang-una, magpasalamat na kay Lord. And siyempre, sa mga tumulong sa iyo. Ayan, lalong-lalong na sa Team Kalingap at sa mga sponsors. And siyempre, sa mga taong nasa likod mo na nakasupport, ayan, pasalamatan mo rin. And siyempre, sa iyong special someone, ayan, huwag mong kalimutan mag-thank you. And siyempre, yung lang wish ko, bigyan ka ng marunong na pangatawan. At siyempre, pagpatuloy mo lang kung ano yung pangarap mo para sa sarili mo and para sa pamilya mo. Ayan, maraming salamat, Bensi. Good luck sa iyo and enjoy your day. God bless you.
Hello, Bianci. Happy, happy, happy birthday. So, yun, alam naman nating lahat na maraming nagmamahal sa iyo at maraming lagi nakasuporta. So, ang wish ko lamang sa iyo is just stay humble, mas pagbutihin mo pa ang iyong pag-aaral, and stay healthy, and syempre, more blessings to come. So, yun lamang. Ingat parate. Cheers!
birthday, Jumensi. Wishing you all the best and your special day. Mag-aral kang mabuti and continue to shine brightly and achieve all your dreams. Your fans and I are always rooting for you. May your day and filled with joy and unforgettable moments. We love you and happy birthday and God bless.
Yeah. Hello, Biancy. In behalf of Team Panatag, I am Admin Anis, wishing you a happiest 17th birthday. We hope that all your birthday wishes and dream come true. May always be blessed with what you deserve. May life lead you to a great happiness and success in life. Just stay humble, kind, beautiful, and sweet. And always remember that we, Team Panatag, will always here to support you and of course with Kalingap Edu. Again, happy happy birthday to you, Bibi. We love you.
Happy birthday, Beyonce. Enjoy your day and stay humble and always take care of yourself and enjoy your day. Happy birthday.
Hi, Beyonce. Happy birthday. More pakilig. God bless.
Beyonce, happy 17th birthday. Ang wish ko sa'yo, sana huwag kang magbago. Manatiling mabuting anak.
Hi, Beyonce. Happy 17th birthday. Enjoy your special day.
Happy birthday, Beyonce, from Solid
NC Singapore! Happy 17th birthday, Beyonce,
from the city of
Mount,
Filipino
NC
supporters!
Hello, Beyonce, from ENV International supporters, wishing you a blissful birthday. Today is the day you were brought into this world to be a blessing inspiration to the people around you. You're a wonderful person. May you be given more birthdays to fulfill all your dreams. Be stronger and more confident when facing problems on a daily basis. You have brought so many joy to so many people's lives. I hope that joy fills you back up today and every day this year. I wish for you on your birthday, whatever you ask, may you receive. Whatever you seek, may you find. Whatever you wish, may it be fulfilled on your birthday and always. I want to say thank you, Kalingap Edu. Thank you for the love and support, for the words of encouragement, guidance, and for helping Beyonce to build her self-confidence. How I wish you both are in real life soon, not as love teams, but as a real couple someday. Chukla! Special thanks to our beloved founder, Sir Val Santos Matubang, Ma'am Edna, Kalinga Prab, Ma'am Chak, K-Boys, K-Angels, and to the proud parents. Once again, happy happy 17th birthday, Beyonce. May God bless you always.
Have a good day to you, baby Beyonce. We, Kalingap Edzi International, in this special day of your life, we wishing you a joyous birthday and surrounded by loved ones and cherished moments. Your life is a gift from God, and I know I am grateful to Him for all the blessings that you have for now. Stay pretty, good, humble as you are, baby Beyonce. Once again, this is Mommy A, and together with my group, wishing you happy 17th birthday. God bless you.